Rahim. First we have to select a steady state thermal analysis. Go to the engineering data. Go to the engineering data resources. You have to add the material to the library. After adding the material to the library, you have to return to the project. Just right click on the geometry. We have import the geometry which was created in another software such as SOLIDWORKS or Creo. You must be saved in a STEP format. And then just click the required model which was in a required format. Then click open. Just double click on the model. And now our geometry is importing into the axis workbench. Now our model is successfully imported in axis workbench. So just specify the material based upon your requirement. Again you have to go to the mesh. Just right click on the mesh, generate the mesh. The mesh is created. Then you have to go to the initial temperature. The initial temperature must be in a room temperature such as 22 degrees Celsius, and then you have to specify the temperature at the inner faces of the cylinder, and then you have to specify the magnitude value in terms of Celsius because it is a temperature. Then you have to select a convention, specify the outer faces of cylinder for convention. And then you have to specify the film coefficient for applying the convention. Again, you have to go to the solutions, select a temperature, and then you have to solve the solution. And now our project is getting successfully solved. You have here required solutions. Just play the animation video. To get the regular updates of my video, please subscribe in my channel. Don't forget to like and share. Thanks for watching. Inshallah, we will meet in next video.